All right, grunts. Here's your pre-mission pep talk. Shoot anyone who doesn't obey hard enough.
But...
Stop gaining knowledge, Hubert. It's a simple mission. The grunts catch the alien, the surgeon guts it, and you smuggle the poison parts back here.
Is something about poison. Got it. By the way, that surgeon, where is he?
You! Where's the butcher?
Ma'am, I don't know, ma'am. His duffel bag arrived.
It's not a duffel bag. It's my apartment.
Hubert, meet John Zoidberg. You need an alien hacked to pieces, he's the best there is. In the budget category.
Have you ever dissected a Yeti before?
Himalayan or Neptunian?
Tritonian.
A Tritonian Yeti? You two aren't up to anything unethical, are you?
Relax. There's nothing unethical about covert biological weapons research. I said relax!
Zoidberg, we've known each other so long, sometimes I don't think we even need words to understand each other.
What?
Once and for all, Fry, even though it's the future, most objects are still just objects, not aliens who look like objects.
So my efforts to establish diplomatic relations with the Cactus people were doomed from the start.
Sir, you're in pain and have a bunch of needles. I prescribe acupuncture. Let's begin.
Blood?
I mean blood.
Put it back in me!
I'm afraid Fry lost a lot of juice. He's developed Simpson's jaundice.
Ay, caramba!
His only hope is some replacement liver. Yours looks like a good match.
Well, if it'll help Fry.
Careful, Leela. He knows less about human anatomy than I do. And I can't even find my own uterus.
You may feel a slight sawing. And all we need is a little spine supplement to replace what Leela lost in that unavoidable saw mix-up.
It wasn't unavoidable. You just had to stop cutting my spine when I yelled, "Stop! You're cutting my spine!"
Quit complaining. My body rejected your liver, and now I've got Garfield syndrome. Oh, I hate Mondays.
Anyhow, Hermes, all Leela needs is one of your vertebrae.
But doctor, will I be able to limbo afterwards?
Could you limbo before? Wait, I say yes, and you say I couldn't limbo before. You ruined the joke, Hermes. There you go, Leela. Good as new.
Oh, sure, Leela's fine, but my jaundice has progressed to Muppet gangrene. It's not easy being gangrenous.
I thought you were only going to take out one vertebra.
Yeah, but did you ever play Jenga? Sometimes you pull one and...